lot of musicians simply crossed over and sold out, you know, and they left a big void for real pure jazz. Dexter came back at the right time when there were no really major innovative new saxophonists on the scene.
I think it's very ironic that America's discovered Dexter Gordon. I think that's wonderful, you know. They finally discovered Dexter. Well, better late than never, but, you know.
He's very successful now in this country, but he's a living legend on the tenor saxophone, and people overlooked him for years. And you must remember that the style of John Coltrane comes directly out of Dexter Gordon. People like Wayne Shorter, Jimmy Heath, Jordan. And the modern sound came from Dexter because he was the most innovative tenor saxophonist at the time.
We'll be right back.